Hello, good day. My name is Lisa Malara Femi, a student of Gada School, Batch 2017, Group 9. I want to present to you about what is MMM, rules and regulation of MMM, registration, bonus, and all about MMM leaders and guiders. What is MMM? MMM is the only financial institution in the world that honestly and directly admits being a pyramid scheme. It does not lie. It gives the woman reviving and awakening ellipse of truth from the false sides. How does it work? In MMM, people agree without any guarantee and promises to help each other with money, just like that, because they want to assist provided transforms into Mavro, virtual currency of MMM, which grows at the rate of 30% per month. Conditions of functioning of the MMM. There are just two conditions MMM have. One, the income cash flow is equal to or higher than the outward flow. In other words, the overall cash amount provided by the participant in 24 hours must be higher than the amount required by other participants who want to get help. Let's say 100,000 have been provided by the participant. The 900,000 naira have been required. That is it. It works. Two, avoiding panic. It is well known that people don't go to the supermarket to buy bread at the same time. The same happened with MMM. People don't withdraw their money simultaneously. Due to the time distribution of the withdrawals, the system works perfectly and can work as long as possible. But if all participants express their desire to take out money from MMM at the same time, the system will collapse in several days or weeks. There won't be enough money. Registration bonus. Registration bonus. When registering in the system, you get from $20 to $100 as a present. But not everyone, only those who have contributed their own money as well. Otherwise, the system will be pulled apart. For bonuses, they will keep registering endlessly. $20. If you have contributed from $50 to $499, frozen for 2 weeks. If you take it out earlier, you will lose $50. If you have contributed from $500 to $2,999, frozen for a month, $100. If you have contributed from $3,000 and above, also frozen for a month. Once again, about freezing, bear it in mind that if you take your money out earlier, you will lose registration bonus. Only the bonus, but the contribution with all the acquired interest will be paid. Each participant is allowed to have only one account. Referral bonus. You get 10% from all deposits of the participants you invited. Inviting new members into the community is your additional contribution to its development, but nobody force the member of the community to invite new participants. At the same time, understand that the MMM network can't exist without development and participant encouragement in the form of referral bonus motivates many people to take an active position. Leaders, guiders, bonus. Guiders of MMM community can create their own multi-level structure and get a bonus from each donation of every participant in their structures. This is a multiple bonus. Thus, a gather can have his own leader whose rank is higher. Gather bonus depends on his level in the community. For example, if you are Femi guiders, Femi is Eze guider and Eze is Lola guider, you will get 5% from Femi donation, 3% from Eze donation, and 1% from Glory. If someone will be under Glory, you will get from him 0.5%, and so on. Gather bonuses are credited in the same way as referee, but only from new money deposited, and will be available to withdraw after confirmation of your provided of what you provided. MMM rules. Rule number one: do not have multiple accounts. You can always PH as many times as you want with one MMM account. Two: do not share email or bank details with other members. Three: do not delay in paying for your order. Four: do not edit your bank details or change password less than 15 days before getting help. Rule number five: do not click on the I refuse to pay, I refuse to make payment button more than once in a month. Rule number six: do not make deposits and fail to attach proof of payment. Rule number seven: do not fail to confirm your payment. Rule number eight: always remember to write your letter of happiness, and after every GH withdrawal, maximum days to write it is after 3 days of GHing. Rule number nine: do not use the same phone device to access MMM accounts. Long live MMM Nigeria. My name is Ilesomi Olorunfemi. Thanks.